Goes. All right, time to get the stuff in the cabin before it starts raining. Then time to get to work. Smells just the way we left it. doing a quick walk around. Looks like maybe a black bear right here. Definitely got some good hair. Little bit of damage there. You can tell because we stained the whole cabin on the last trip. And this is definitely new. Same thing right here. They seem to like these edges. Looks pretty bright in here, but in truth, it's actually a little bit dark. And I like the hiss of the lantern. One thing we did right before we left was get the fire ready to start. Warms up in the summer, a lot of the eggs hatch, bugs fly around, can't eat anything, and then they just die in here. Makes for a lot of cleaning at the beginning of your trip though. It's okay. So first order of business, now that I got the kitchen area a little bit cleaned up, is to get the water filter functional. So the last trip, I think we brought out 10 gallons of water, which lasted two of us. How long were we out here last time? Maybe 5 or 6 days. So we definitely weren't drinking enough water. I also brought out this water filter last trip, but we didn't need to start this up. But this time I only brought out a little over a gallon. So definitely need to get this going. I'm here much longer, 8 days I think, not much longer, but same little screwdriver, so I don't need to use mine. So back home, I have a Berkey water filter about this size. We use that every day. They're very expensive, so I tried an off-brand. This one is Purewell. I don't know. We'll see. Before you load up the filters, this is something you gotta do. Gotta prime them. Otherwise, they're so dense, water will not go through. You do this until you see water leaking out. Good to go. So then, just take it, put it through here, and you spin it around. Got one of these, you just plug it up. So the water looks pretty brown. We'll see how it comes out. So firewood supply is getting pretty low. Got a little bit in the woodshed that's nice and dry. So I'll go split a few of those up to wood stove size, and when the weather's a little bit nicer, I'll take down a dead standing spruce tree and buck up some more firewood. doing a bunch of weeds in this lake. Floating weedless lures are the best. At least that's what I found. Some line. I'm gonna row to the other side of the lake. Try over there. I spent most of today just cleaning up and organizing. These are some of the previous owner's clothes. This old Eddie Bauer jacket. So I am holding on to this one. Who knows, maybe my wife could use it, or I don't know. An old rain jacket. Good to have an extra one out here. It won't fit me, but again, maybe my wife comes out and she doesn't have one. Or just someone else comes out and needs it. So it's part of the reason I'm just hanging on to some of this old stuff. It's like Back to the Future vest. A couple girls' flannels. These are good flannels. Don't make them like that anymore. So, windbreaker, pullover, again for a woman, very petite. I'll let my wife decide if she wants them or not. She can be the final deciding factor. Power Trek 91, check that out. Totally gonna rock that.